Salam. Hey, happy Monday morning. Current status, I'm walking out this. Today is the day the eclipse is going down. I can see the sun, I cannot see the moon. And I've cleared my calendar for the next 2 hours so that this guy can use the bathroom, so that I can as well take a shower and get ready, and then hopefully enjoy it and get some coffee, etc., and make Monday count. I already have like an hour and a half of meetings. So yeah, check out this damn eclipse. Alright, so it is 10:09 Pacific time, and it looks like the eclipse has already started. As you can see here, I don't have any special glasses, so I've just been kind of looking at it, and I don't advise that at all. On another note, there's a lot of clouds out, so not sure how visible it's going to be from here anyway, but I figured I can watch it with folks from my favorite coffee shop. So let's head to regroup now. Boyer has a, what do you call this? Is it a ghetto sun viewing device?
This is a high-tech sun viewing device.
Extremely high-tech.
Yes. Made out of.
Let's take a look at this one, champion. You made.
This is
high-end, right?
Custom made with a coffee cup and masking tape.
That's a very expensive weekend project.
Yep.
Had to order parts online, had to import it in China overnight.
Yeah. Prime available.
Prime availability. Face man claiming that they did a bit, man. Need to take care of the 3 or 4 kids in the face in court case when the child. You can totally see the little speck in here. I'm excited to see the video because you can totally see a little speck in the bottom of the cup, like from the inside. We have people across the street using glasses. Got these dudes over here using their hand on the door. The innovation going on over here. All right, Monday morning appointment things, eclipse things, coffee things, they're all done. Now I gotta head home and let Elvis walk, let him use the bathroom, and continue on more meetings, more Monday stuff, and continuing to rock the day out. So the eclipse was cool, wasn't like it was gonna be in the news, because we're in Arizona, we weren't in the path of totality. But it was a good time, I'd give it a solid 7. Current status, locked out of my apartment. No time to waste. Update, it's unlocked. Just for the day, I see that you've been cranking away at those still, so kudos to you on that. How are you feeling there? What is your goal? Like, how much do you want to make on a monthly basis? And the reason I want for you to do this is because this will help you get a feel for how many downloads you can expect or how many downloads are also possible. The possibility-ness are edge cases. There's usually a lot of work people do to get those huge numbers, but I want for you to see to go and find some apps that have done it recently and see what they did. So a couple things to recap here, and then I gotta bounce out, all right? Action items, you're gonna find 5 apps that came out in the last 24 months, kind of like case studies, and you can poke around this, And I want you to find what's realistic for the first week of downloads. I put a search that you could start with. You're gonna have to do more poking around. This will probably take you about an hour or so, but I think you could find a couple articles because a lot of these developers document how they grow their companies and their businesses, and you could figure all of this out. Number two, I want you to find three places you can post and announce your new app when it does come out. This is not including the main social networks, but this is sites like Product Hunt. So there's one place, you gotta find two others. Third action item, in 2 months you're gonna have to announce all of this. I want you to start figuring out how you're gonna be promoting this. What assets do you have now? You have your social media, you have your email list, you have your network. What are you gonna be doing to get them to download it and starting to make those assets as your developer is getting to work on all of this?
I'm finding a lot of good luck on Bandcamp.
Nice. I swear, all I do is take you out all day. That's you're a full-time job, Elvis. Full-time. It's been beating.